try and switch gears here to our old friend, Mr. Beethoven, Ludwig von Beethoven, the Turk. He had a girlfriend named Elizabeth, and she dumped him for a duke back in 180 years ago. So he wrote this song, Fur Elise, for Elizabeth, because he was mad at her. And they didn't release it until 40 years after he died, so he never really got to hear how much people really liked his music. This is his version, 2011, Funky Geezer's Die. So. If he was around today, what kind of music would Beethoven? I think he would amp it up a little bit. There was only one genre when he was alive, and it belonged to him. And this guy was so crazy, I think he would have pushed that on over the top too. So let's take it up another level. Batteries in my pacemaker.